I'm looking at technology in a way that can change the world. TechGirls is a program, an exchange program. It's sponsored by the US Department of State. I thought it was a great opportunity, not just for technology skills, but for also like social skills, leadership, all that.
I'm living in a country where there's no opportunities for girls, especially in the field of technology. So I'm so thankful to this program because I have now the opportunity to learn new things.
Participating in programs like TechGirls is a commitment that the Microsoft Corporation has under our broader global diversity. And we want to make sure that the future workforce includes having women and girls being committed to going into the STEM fields, science, technology, engineering, and math, so we can continue to be an innovative company.
And for me personally, as a woman that's come up through the technology field, I really believe in giving back, and I thought it would be a great opportunity to work with these young women and introduce them to some of the impressive female leaders that we have with our company.
I actually get to meet a lot of professionals and people where I can actually start learning about their experiences, be inspired by them.
And I would like to use the knowledge that I get from here in America to help my country, use it in a positive way.
What I think is so important is not only do you believe in yourself, but you believe in the power of women and girls and believe in each other.
I'm mostly like hoping to see myself, this great successful woman who is an inspiration for many others.
I feel like I'm a technological ambassador. And when I come back home, the first thing I'll do is to share my knowledge, to share everything I've learned here with my peers.
They're learning from other people, they're gaining experience, they're making connections, they're building a foundation for their future work.